You know, all through the year, you're dialed in, you're talking football, they understand everything that's going on, and it's just in their DNA at that position to, you know, to understand, to be in, you know, use their intelligence as an advantage, and to be very competitive. So all these guys are always at the top of their game, whether it's January, whether it's November the 28th. I mean, they're going to be ready to go. And so we've limited personnel that are highly athletic and highly intelligent. So it lends itself to having a probability of success on the field on game day.